Guys, there's something fucking wrong with my Sims 4 game. So I was in build mode, right? And then I exited out, and now this! What the fuck? I can't even exit out! What the fuck? So it won't save. This is fucking idiotic, okay? I search it up on Google, and I search up Sims 4 UI help. I don't even know what to search up. What the fuck? Oh my god, and probably after I upload this video, no one is gonna help me because my channel is so unpopular. Fuck this.